Just trying on new runners.
It's raining men, hallelujah. I did want to show you though what book I bought today.
Guess what guys, we are back out of lockdown here in Melbourne. Yesterday was our first day back to a new kind of normal and it's just so exciting to be able to get out of the apartment again. So I'm really celebrating this today. So happy Friday to you all. I also went and got a bit of a pamper yesterday. I got my hair done, blow dried and straightened, and then I also got my nails done too. They're looking nice and just manicured for the weekend ahead. So feeling really good. And it's really warm here in Melbourne today. I believe it's going to reach like 33 degrees. It's going to be a hot weekend, which I feel like gives us all a good excuse to really just get out and about and just catch up with everyone again. So I am wearing this floral Zimmerman dress to really just celebrate being out of lockdown. I'll just keep saying it over and over again because I won't take the little things for granted anymore. And in case you're wondering what perfume I'm using today, it's the Gucci Bloom perfume. How gorgeous is the packaging? I have spritzed some on already, but I'll just do another go because why not? You can never be too fragrant, can you? I think you can, but that's okay. I'm actually now heading out to the South Melbourne market to catch up with Mum for a bit of a coffee. It's my first time dining at a cafe again since our 5-day lockdown, so I'm really looking forward to that as well. I don't believe I've really shown you guys my bedside table, by the way, or what is on it at the moment. So I thought I'd run you through it because I only keep my favorite things on my bedside table. So we have this gorgeous artwork from Short Story, which says "Believe in Magic," and it's got these beautiful origami butterflies. Isn't it so special? Then I've got my book as well, Getting Into My Dream University. In case you didn't know, I wrote a book. You can buy it at frenchybychelseaelizabeth.com/shop. I have to plug my book. I mean, it's my book. Then I've got my perfumes over here. So I actually also have this from Jo Malone, which is a body cream. I've got this shimmering body oil from Tom Ford, which I'm just obsessed with. Even just the packaging is so luxe. It's just divine. Then we've got the Gucci perfume, my Jo Malone Orange Bitters cologne, and another one from Gucci. It's the same Bloom scent. And then I've got my hair clips, my cute little hair clips there too. So that's my bedside table in case you wanted to know. Cheers. Happy Friday. So good to be back in a cafe again.
I am obsessed with this coffee and being back in a cafe again. It feels so good. It's so good to see Mum as well. I've missed her and it really makes you appreciate the little things in life after being in lockdown. So make sure you come to Nine Yards. They make good coffee and the ambience is so nice as well.
It's a lot later on now. It's around 8 p.m. and I've just come to the beach. How nice is this? It's still so hot here, so I think everyone's got the right idea in cooling down by the water.
Come a little closer. Guess who's going shopping today? I am, and I can't wait because I haven't been shopping in a little while or made a day out of it anyway. Like I've done online shopping and obviously all of the essentials, groceries and stuff, but I haven't been shopping for new clothes and accessories in a while and I feel like doing that today. So I'm catching up with Mum. I'm meeting her in the city. I think we'll have a walk around the Emporium, maybe David Jones, and just see what's new, what's in store, what's coming out this season as well, and of course to get a coffee. So before we go, let me show you my outfit of the day.
Here's what I'm wearing. I've got this polo by Ralph Lauren singlet top on with this lace detail. I've also got this in another color, a navy blue, because I feel like it's just a staple now in my summer wardrobe. It's so good, super comfy to wear, easy to wash, like I wear this all the time. And then I've got this Manning Cartel skirt on, which I bought quite a while ago, a few years back, and it's still, again, it's stood the test of time. I'm pairing it with my white sneakers, so I'm going for a very sporty look. Some would say maybe I'm even paying homage to the Australian Open, which is still happening here in Melbourne, so this is my look for the day. Currently shopping for a new pair of runners at Nike. Just trying on new runners. Love these ones. They're super comfy and I think they'll be perfect for my runs. These are the shoes that I'm going with because they fit a lot better. And I think the pink will match a lot of my outfits too. I wanna dance with you. Everything's moving
slower. I don't know what it is you do. It's a little bit later on now. It's 1:40 and we're heading off to the South Melbourne market to go and get smoothies. It's raining. It's raining men. Hallelujah. Not really, but it started raining and we didn't expect this. Melbourne, what is going on with the weather? It started out really hot this morning, then it went cold and now it's raining. So we're just going with the flow, but I ended up buying a really cute activewear outfit. I got new runners for my running because I've really committed to my weekly kind of running routine now, which I started back at the end of October 2020. So I'm rewarding myself. I bought some new leggings and the cutest top from PE Nation. So stay tuned. I might show you that whole look tomorrow. And in terms of my plans for tonight, I actually don't have any for once. It's going to be quite nice. I mean, I know I was in lockdown last week and I said I would never take my Saturday nights for granted again, but I feel like I do need a bit of a break. Like, it's been a busy week for me at Frenchie's, so I really need tonight to actually just get ahead and to do a bit around my apartment and just have a night out for myself. Like, just not out, but just a night out of the week for myself because I haven't really rested this week. So I'm putting myself first. I encourage you guys to do the same when you can. And I think I'll be ordering Uber Eats, maybe some pasta, something really just yummy and a bit of a treat. So I'm looking forward to chilling out tonight. I'm watching Succession at the moment on binge, which I'm obsessed with. I'm way too invested in it. I keep telling mum the whole storyline. I've probably spoiled it for her before she's even watched it, but I'm so obsessed and hooked on that show. Highly recommend it. Let me know if you've watched it as well and what you think. I'm pretty sure it's based on the Murdoch media family and it's kind of a spin-off on that. So yeah, it's pretty interesting and pretty timely as well with everything that's happening with Facebook in Australia too.
It's around 9 p.m. now. I've got my pajamas on. I just did a face mask as well just to exfoliate my skin. And now it's time to make a hot chocolate and then head to bed and continue watching Succession on binge. So I'll see you guys in the morning. I've been looking at you all night, trying to figure you out. I just want to make you smile. Happy Sunday fun day, everyone. I had a bit of a sleep in this morning, so it's 12 p.m. now and I'm getting ready to head out to grab a coffee. I thought I'd show you guys though what I'm wearing first. So I've got this rag and bone v-neck top on and then I've got my blue denim frame jeans. So that's my look for today. Hold your hand in my hand, looking at the sunset, man, you're looking good tonight. I wanna kiss you before the sun goes down. It's what you're doing, making me feel like I'm falling. And when you're moving. We are on our way to grab some smoothies from the South Melbourne market. We are such creatures of habit, but just keeping it real, you know, I hope you guys do find these vlogs interesting. I did want to show you though what book I bought today, The After Book by Anna Todd. It's the first book in the series and I've seen the films. I loved the first two films and I know the third one is coming out soon, so I feel like I can play catch up with the books and hopefully read the third one before the third film comes out. Let me know if you've read the book or if you've seen the movies. They are so good. I love a good romance novel, so if you have any other recommendations, leave a comment down below. I just think reading is such a good hobby. It's such a good kind of way to wind down and to really just get off social media and just kind of escape from reality for a little while. So this is what I'll be reading today. I've just given my apartment a bit of a clean, a bit of a vacuum and wipe down, so it's looking nice and fresh and ready for the week ahead. It's around 9:30 now and I thought I'd give you an update on the book because I have been reading it. I had a pretty lazy Sunday afternoon and I'm obsessed. I'm about 120 pages in and so far it's been really good. I've seen the film so I know what happens loosely, but I feel like the book is just so much more vivid. I'll show you the blurb just in case you're interested. feel free to screenshot that and have a bit of a read. So I'm going to make a hot chocolate and continue reading this before bed. I've been meaning to show you guys this top. It's what I bought yesterday when I went shopping in the city. It's from David Jones and it's the brand PE Nation. It's a gorgeous crop top in this burgundy color. You've got a bit of peach here, a bit of mesh detailing on the sleeves as well, which I think is super cool. And then the orange as well. It's just such a cute piece. I can't wait to wear it. And I've been meaning to show you guys. I didn't get a chance to wear it today, but I'm sure I'll be wearing it in an OOTD very soon.
I'm not going to lie, I'm so tired now, so I'm going to actually head to bed and sign off. Thank you guys so much for watching this week's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you want to see more of on this channel. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up as well and to click that subscribe button. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers. We can do this, and I'll see you guys in a brand new video next week. Good night. I can hear my calling. No one else here that I see.